house.
You don't know anything. You don't know any words to my humps, really.
I have no inclination or knowledge of your humps, no.
The song "My Humps" by Fergie.
Who's Fergie?
You don't know who Fergie is? Oh my god.
I assume it's some hobo living behind the gas station?
Yes, basically. They found her living behind a gas station. They cleaned her up, hosed her off.
No, you're crazy. Women hobos don't exist.
Women hobos. They're, what would you call a woman hobo?
A wobo?
A wobo. Oh, look at all these wobos out here.
I mean, it makes sense. I mean, yeah.
I gotta go let the cat in. So enjoy your wobo-ness. I'll be right back.
Damage increased.
Five. Oh shit! I'm barely back.
One. Round one. Right. The reason why they're called a wobo is because calling them a hobo is kind of offensive, being that whore is sexist against women.
True.
So if you change it to wobo, then it's not sexist.
And is it spelled with a Y? Like women with a Y?
No.
Nobo?
Nobo? No means Nobo.
No means Nobo.
Oh god, you got me killed. Thanks.
Did you hear that from a Wobo? No means Nobo.
No. I got it from a Jobo.
I can't see some of the fucking player models, so I'm getting iced by people I can't see.
Oh, this is my jam.
Oh, come on, they're taking the objective already.
If you got a hobo
shit.
That came from, like, a special place, then it's a slowbo.
Slowbo? I don't understand.
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, the Pokemon Slowbro.
Oh, okay. I can't see these people.
Or if they're an Eskimo, then they're a Snowbo.
Alright, I gotta stop recording and try to load in these fucking models. Well, now I'm recording again, so we'll see.
Hooray!
Thanks for the armor.
No. Red spray of death.
This game wouldn't rely so heavily on me that I would have to see
the height of
douchebaggery.
I was killed by someone called Outplayed.
Oh, damn it. That Junkrat is lit! He's about ready to die!
Lit. Okay. I feel like
where
I have
is this
to
person
the
fighting?
Guy.
Is one of our teammates fighting on their side of the objective without even taking it?
I don't know. Maybe. I can't see.
What is this diva doing?
She's being a diva.
She devolved.
She devolved. Yeah. Wow. She's a Pokemon.
Can you devolve Pokemon?
I don't know. Maybe you've hit them enough with a hammer.
Now you're really slow, bro.
Oh,
whoop, I went right to it.
It's high noon, apparently. Yeah,
I went right to the fucker.
Nice try, Genji. I just shot him once in the stomach and he's dead.
Thank you for complimenting my try. I'm glad you thought my try was nice.
Ow. I'm dead.
My brother told me my tries were always bad. Why do you... Okay, this Junkrat knows too easily when to...
I am so sick of getting killed by someone called Outplayed.
No, you're fine. Alright, well... How close am I to my ult? Oh, jeez. Yeah,
I walked around the corner and they all just came.
This is all because our D.Va was trying to fight by their spawn on their side. Instead of taking
she's
objective.
Dead, so we're taking the objective. Nope, contested. Oh, let's break
him down. Fuck off, losers.
Fuck
this
off,
is our
loser.
Objective.
This is ours, yes.
You cannot has. You are not allowed to has. Fucking
please,
hell, this is Genji.
Oh, don't worry about the Genji. I shot him in the womb a little while ago.
You shot him in the Wookiee?
No, in the womb. I would like to say right now I am not sexist against one gender.
No, you are. You're sexist against all genders? Is that the thing?
Yeah, yeah, I hate all of them. I'm equally sexist against every gender.
All 76
including of those ones that, including those ones that Tumblr insists happen.
You're sexist against demi-pan, flammy-flannel,
demi-pansexual genders. Scrabble enthusiasts, yes.
It's high noon, so let's all just stay indoors. God, that's like my real life. It's noon, but I think I'm gonna stay in bed.
Hi, Genji.
Don't pretend, G, that you're not Genji. Because we know the difference between you and Hanzo.
You're a Genji. Do not try to hide.
Don't pretend, G, that you're not Genji.
Man, I love beating Tarbion. He's so good.
Because we know you're not Hanzo. Alright.
Hanzo.
Outplayed got outplayed there.
Yeah. Yep, Zozo left the game, and then Zack Godzilla joined the game.
Oh,
man,
no,
they're
not
really
Zack Godzilla.
Stretching for the new Godzilla. I mean, when you try and get Zac Efron to play Godzilla, you know you have problems. just Godzilla comes on with one of those jerky 2000s hairstyles.
Okay. Somebody out there draw Godzilla with a jerky 2000 hairstyle.
Now in the new reboot of Friends, starring Godzilla.
He'll be there for you when the buildings start to fall. He'll be there for you. He'll breathe fire on your balls.
They got this whole episode where he's like bullied by the jerk jock Gamera.
So Gamera is a jock, eh?
I guess so. That's how these programs work, right?
Ouch!
There's another Tarbion. I must defeat him.
Yeah, remember that episode of Friends when they were bullied by the jock?
What?
Remember that episode of Seinfeld where Seinfeld was locked in his locker by one of the jocks? we're not going to get this round because our team doesn't want him to.
They need to want it more.
Yeah.
Excuse me, game. I have way more weapon accuracy than 15%. My turret gets 100% of its shots 100% of the time.
Alright, so what do we got here? They're pushing our side of the spawn.
Oh god, they've noticed where my turret is. Yeah, go away.
How'd you know I was coming this way, bitch? How'd you fucking know I was coming this way? Oh my god.
Don't worry, my turret is working. I'm doing hardcore moving strats. Okay, they put way too much concentration.
Alright, well, it looks like I'm not doing much healing, so I'm gonna fucking...
Stop.
Yeah.
Shooting my turret, you git!
Stop shooting my turret, shit.
Yep, my turret's getting shot again. Doesn't matter where I put it, they're just gonna shoot it. Yeah, it goes up and then it gets shot by the other turret. That's hilarious.
There we go. Their turret is down.
Hooray.
Hopefully that Genji can finish off the fucking Torbjorn. Yeah. The other Torbjorn is a Santa as well. Are you just Santa's helpers, or are you not the real Santa?
Whoa, Zarya! That's not very PG-13.
What'd she do?
She came up behind me and tried to destroy me. Eliminated by outplayed.
What's that you say, Magna? Zarya got all Futanari on you?
You gross. That's actually gross. You not.
Zarya came up behind me, destroyed me.
For those of you watching the video, do not look up what Futanari means.
Don't look up Futanari.
However, feel free to take Blue Waffle into Google.
Oh god. Don't look up Futanari unless you're into Futanari already. In which case, whatever, you know what I'm saying? Whatever, you do you, people. You wanna look at that? That was cool. I don't got no problem with that. Enemy turret
destroyed. Oh, I'm putting tons of armor down at the point, as usual. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Watch out for the jungle. Ah. LOL, goodbye, Riptire.
I hate when it happens to me, love when it happens to enemy junkrats. right. I can hear their footy footsteps.
Apparently, that's
damn, that lag, though.
Watch out for the,
Reaper? The Reaper is dead! Get ready for a shot. Oh, I hear somebody over here. Hi!
Oh,
Oops, ouch. That was an interesting shot in midair.
Ow, Zaya, help, Zaya, help.
Yeah, he couldn't see me. The McCree shot me through the big B for defend. I was like behind it, so I don't know how he saw me. Very strange. Unless he just randomly shot at the B. He's like, I fucking hate the letter B.
There's
one thing I don't like. Letter B.
Hey, the B is part of my name. How dare you?
Magna? Magna board here. Magna board boo. Whoop, baby! Thank you for leaving the point, though, Reinhardt. I'm sure that
I couldn't.
Beneficial.
Oh, the turret kept on getting distracted by their shielded partners.
Oh, fuck.
We're going to lose.
Guys, you guys just need to go in. You can't hang around outside. No time.
Yeah, they're just hanging around outside again.
Fuck my life.
I got a dawn, but a dawn, but a dawn, and right.
Fuck my life. Too much going on the objective and not enough of our team actually coming in. Anybody watching this, if you play Overwatch, if it's in the final seconds, you gotta rush the objective. Even if you are alone, even if you die, because, you know, otherwise it'll just tick to 99% to 100. Then you lose anyway, so why not just die? Right. Bloop.
Bloop.
I'm gonna make a basket.
Well, if they're
watch
gonna
this.
Play Zarya, I will play Symmetra.
Symmetra, reporting.
Symmetra, why you gotta be so sexy? Deviate from the plan, and
victory will be ours. Ew. Please stop objectifying my pixels.
No. You mean your vectors? I don't know. What are polygons? I don't know.
Yeah, I'm made of pixely polygons.
Stop objectifying my sentries.
Aw, oh, man, outplayed left. He's not gonna get his
This McCree is way too spot on with the shooting. Jesus Christ. Hit me three fucking times in a fucking row from all the way across there.
Whoa, how did he get over there?
Magic.
It's like,
Zarya's trying to push our spawn.
Crazy weird. Oh well, he's dead now. Right, one.
Oh wait, we don't have a healer.
Sorry. I'm making the bottom bit into a, like, tunnel of death. So, if you have a problem, lead them in here. And we will defeat them.
I need health, so I gotta go back in here.
McCree, please. McCree, please! What?
McCree, please! McCree, shut the fuck up! Sit down! Fuck you! Make me go back for another health pack again!
did they make his stun do more damage? Because it feels like his stun does more damage.
I think that he's like put some like screws and shit in the bomb. So, like,
little razor blades.
Yeah, little razor blades and shit.
Get my razors are over. Right, so if any of them come down here, they're going to fall.
They just keep trying to push our spawn. It's so fucking obnoxious. That's all they do is try to push toward our spawn. My ultimate is ready. Eventually it works and they lock us out.
I'm putting down a teleporter, so that'll help.
Yeah, it's so cheesy because eventually it works pushing the spawn. And then they lock us out from that point forward.
Die, McCree. And you.
And hey guys. You.
Oh, you're lucky. You're not lucky.
Team kill! The hunter. Tell me what skill.
And there's player of the game. Let's play the game.
Tell me we're not good players. Fucking
tell
me that.
My teleport's still up. Go me. Best Symmetra ever. Oh, are we pushing their spawn?
No, I don't think we should get
there. They're
all
in that little building over there for some reason. They're all in a little building over here. Oh, we. Oh, wow. Ow, dead.
Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. That fucking McCree is always fucking spot on.
Ryan Harp came in and destroyed my fuck hut.
Destroyed your what?
My fuck hut.
Oh.
It's where I fuck huts.
I thought you said something else. I thought you said the C word. I thought you said he came in and destroyed my you know what.
I don't know what. Please explain in detail.
What C words do you know?
The Pacific Sea, the Dead Sea.
Whoa, daddy! Later for you, you fucking idiot. That was a very bad mistake.
And here we have a great idea of why Diva needs to be, like, not so much HP.
Yeah. Oh shit! Oh shit, son!
Take it all.
So May is taking the point alone because everybody's hanging back, scaredified.
Show them why they are fools!
Show them why they are fools. Here's a pie chart. As you can see, this large section is you doing foolish things.
Here is all the other fools in the world. I'm just setting up another fucker. Do not worry.
Fuck him in the fuck hut.
Lucio, you were too busy destroying the fucker! Die after the game. And I'll take my play of the
Whoa,
game,
Whoa, daddy, look at those T-poses. Oh, never mind.
Play of the game. What?
Oh, it seems like Magna didn't
get play
of the game.
I killed four people. What is this shenanigans?
What the fuck is happening to me? Did you see that, or was that just me?
Yes, I did see that.
What the fuck?
Okay, this makes more sense. Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna have to watch that highlight again to see if that was actually what happened.
You got pinned, then he fell into a trap, and you killed him, and then you
Oh, okay, so you didn't see what I saw. On my screen, I looked like I was riding Wonder Woman's invisible jet. I was just, like, sitting there, flying through the air. Oh, man, I gotta back us out of this, and I gotta look at that highlight to see what the fuck...
Dang.
If it will let me do it, and...
Can Whoa. You do it? No, I can't do it.
Leave game. Okay, so do you want to stay in and keep fighting these guys, you said?
Yeah, I'm fine. These guys are easy.
Alright, then I'll leave you here. Bye!
What?
I want to watch my highlight.
Oh, okay, fine.
I want to see if it actually... Okay. I want to see if it actually is fucked up.
Get ready for a shift.